I'm Hayley, and welcome to another one of my videos. Today, we're going to dye your hair using tissue paper. This was inspired by the Ingham family, who are just amazing. So, here are the things you need. A kettle, protective clothing, goggles if you would like to, but you don't really need to, but I am. Some protective gloves, tissue paper. Make sure you have your favourite colours. Essential. Hair bubble? I know, I've only got one. I've got a bob. Why would I need hair bubbles? And two bowls if you want different colours, or just one. Depends on what you would like. So, let's begin. Now it's time to get protective clothing on and gloves, if we would like gloves. So, gloves. So now it's time to pick your colours. I'm not so sure if just to go for one colour or two, so it might end up being the same or it might be different. Depends on how the first one goes. My favourite colour is blue, and I love dark blue, so I'm definitely having dark blue, but I don't know which other colour to go for. Decisions. Here goes. Then you need to let it cool before putting your hair in. Not too much, to about to make it warm. And when it's cool enough, then you dunk your hair in for at least more than 10 minutes. That's what I've heard. You get the point. It goes on for about 10 minutes of this. So, I could make go fast forward, or I could just cut here, show you the result. But I'm gonna just cut here. It's a bit boring. Okay. Oh, that's so much better. Look how blue it's gone. Wow. The reveal. That's funny. I have to do the exact same thing, but to the other side. But I have decided a colour. I'm going to go for purple. So I'm going to use some of the old blue, mix it with some red, and voila, blue and purple. Okay, purple. So I've got it ready. This time I'm going to film it all, fast forward it, and I'm going to time it. Kind of work. It's not perfect, but it has worked. Ooh. I like it. So it is complete. I really like it. Even though I did get a lot of neck cake and it is a very long process, it's well worth it. Because it is super fun. And look at the results. Next time though, I think I might just do blue, because my hair's quite dark. The red don't really show up that much, but it has shown, you can tell. But the blue is better. But I might be biased because blue is best. Thank you for watching. Please leave a like, comment, or subscribe. Up to you. That's all from me.